My name is Soraya Asfari. I'm 17 years old, and I'm one of the WUNC youth reporters. And this summer, I chose to do my story on the Chapel Hill shooting and wearing the hijab. I tied them together, and I'm hoping that after listening to my piece, people will walk away with a new understanding of what it's like to wear the hijab, and hopefully I'll have answered some common misconceptions. And I really hope that they enjoy my piece.